began the book with the question, why have I written this autobiography? And this is because I really felt that my father, who was a member of the Indian Civil Service, and would have seen, before he retired, a number of years of India's pre-independence, India's struggle immediately after independence, quest for food security, need for foreign exchange reserves, he didn't leave behind a scrap of paper. I really felt that we owe it to posterity not to allow this kind to be repeated itself, but some way leave behind some memories, action, the drama, what I heard, what I saw, and what I participated in was worth the while of pinning it down.